Well, okay. I got this. What does this mean? It is a heart. What does that mean? This mean? It does mean love. Now, when you think about love today, whose love do you think we should think about the most? Mom's love? Jesus' love? Mary's love? Everyone's love. God's love. Okay, we have a lot of different options here. Now, when we think about, let's start with mom's love. Mom loves you, right? And what does mom want for you more than anything else? You know, I think that mom wants for you more than she wants anything else. I think she wants you to be in heaven someday. Does your mom want that?
Yes,
she does. More than anything else, what makes mom happy is knowing that you're with Jesus. So, when we think about why mom loves you and what mom wants for you, that means we go one step up to a love that's even more important than mom's love. And that's God's love. Because God loved us, we have love to share. Because God loved us, mom has hope. Because God loved us, we have hope. And so when we think about love, it's good to think about mom's love. It's good to think about dad's love. It's good to think about our love. But all of that love reflects God's love. Don't you think today, what are some ways that you can show God's love? What do you think? You could tell other people about it. What would you tell them? Very good, that he's our Savior and he died on the cross for us. How would you show God's love? Okay, we could stop hurting people or just refrain from hurting people. What would you do? We could read the Bible. We could repent. Okay, we shouldn't hurt. We can love Jesus. And strength. All right, trust in Jesus with the heart, soul, love, and strength. Okay? Now, I want you to think about this. When you get back to the pew, when you get back with your family, how can you show Jesus love there? What can you do to show Jesus love when you go there? We could sing to Jesus. When songs are up there, we could sing. That would show God's love. You could, but if you're in the pew, they're already here. When you leave here, then that would be good. I'm thinking, when you get back in the pew, when you go back today, how can you show God's love? We could. Okay, we could pay attention. You think that would be a new thing in your family? You paid attention to the entire service and worship and pray? Like right now, you always have more trouble with that. I know it's fun to watch yourself up there, but you need to pay attention. All right. So, that would be a way that we could show God's love. We can pray, we can sing, we can listen to what God has to say. And when you get home, how can you show God's love? What do you think? We could read the Bible together. You could do what your parents tell you to do. Would that be a new thing? You think they would like that? I think that would be one of the finest presents that you could give mom today. Worship today and show her your love by doing what she wants you to do. So, we're going to do the first one of those today. We're going to pray today. You ready, mom? Is it ready? Alright, let's pray. Dear Jesus, thank you for loving us. Thank you for forgiving us. Thank you for being with us this morning. Please teach us to worship. Please teach us to serve. And show us how to love each other. In your name we pray. Amen. Alright.